I'm doing a video today, how to draw scar. So to start off, first you do this. Right there. And then you do that. Try your best. Then do this. Like that. Do this. And this is how you draw his nose. So that's pretty easy. And then you do that. I'm not trying to do it good. Well, then you do it like this. Right here, and then to his nose part again. To let it fade off thinner. Then do that. Just erase that part. Then do that part because his eyes need to look like stern. So you do that, that, and that. As you can see, it's pretty easy actually. And then do this. Draw that part, that one too. I'm only 10 years old, so I'm pretty good, everyone says to me all the time. So then, what else you do is draw his ears, definitely. So, yep. And then I think that's all now. I can actually draw the arm. There's the piece of his mane. Always stern. I'll just do it like that. Then you do that stomach. Then do the paws like that. That is whiskers. Well, that's all. Pretty much. Well, please like and subscribe. Bye.